Soccer 605 here with Coach Morgan Starn with the IPFW. Coach, you're in the big event here this year, and first of all, we'd like to congratulate you on achieving that Coach of the Year award.
Oh, thank you very much.
You know, coming from a conference with as many good coaches, that has to be quite an honor.
It is an honor, yeah, absolutely. I was delighted to get that, but, you know, I think every coach would tell you it's the players that make you look good, and then obviously the great coaching staff that I have with me helping me this year, obviously. You know, I kind of share that with them, no doubt about it, because without them, this wouldn't be possible.
That's true, and speaking of players, you know, you're kind of in a soccer hotbed there, you know, where your school is. Do you get most of your players from around an immediate area, or do they come from all over the country?
Mainly regionally, you know, state of Indiana, strong. It can be quite difficult to keep players, you know, from Fort Wayne in Fort Wayne, because a lot of kids would like to go away to experience college maybe outside of the city that they lived in. But over the last couple of years, we've been able to attract and keep some of the best players in Fort Wayne at IPFW. So that's great for us. And then, of course, we look Michigan, starting to look into Illinois. And we've always had, from year one, we've always had Canadian girls on our team. They've helped strengthen the squad. No doubt.
Yeah, no doubt. They have a lot of good programs up there in Canada. And, you know, we were talking the other day with a D1 coach out in the Midwest, and, you know, we were talking about the ability to develop players once you get them, and the difference between getting a girl who's really been coached up in a super club versus a good athlete who comes out of a good club. What kind of a player are you looking for at IPFW?
When we go out to look for players, obviously we've got to prioritize by position first, see what we're going to lose with regards to seniors over the next couple of years, and we go to try to fill those spots. And, you know, at IPFW we like to play soccer, we like to play it, move it, create a lot. So we need players that are willing to get on the ball and who are courageous and have the right kind of attitude to be able to play that type of soccer.
Well, you certainly do have that kind of player. We're really looking forward to this match today. It's going to be a great battle in the middle of the park, I think.
It sure is. We're really looking forward to it.
Good luck, Coach.
Thank you very much.